I could see from the first moment I met her, Sue was ready to get out from beyond the desk and be out there in the hallways of our top clients and really help us make a difference.
I'm a person that's very hardworking and determined to get the job done and get the job done right.
She's not thinking about it from the lens of only what impacts me, but the clients that we're working with. And with that mindset, you get a great outcome.
I think what drives Sue's passion is the ability to get involved with others.
She really gets into party planning, thinks about creative ways that we can come together and team, and will put her heart and soul into each and every event.
I like seeing the entire event come to fruition and everybody enjoying themselves and having a good time. It just really makes you feel good about yourself and validates everything that you've done.
When I think of executive assistants and how they really drive their career, she's definitely at the top. You know, she's always looking at doing more.
I've been working on an 80% schedule for the last 10 years. And when you think about all those responsibilities and trying to do it on a flexible basis, it really takes someone like Sue to make that all possible. She has truly become an extension of me.
There's nobody else more deserving than this award than Sue, and I wish her the best success.